Welcome to PointCab, easy point cloud processing. Using PointCab Panorama, we show you how to generate easily any desired views from your scan project. It doesn't matter whether you have created the project based on terrestrial scans or a photogrammetric measurement. And the best, we show you how to share the results without your partners having to learn PointCab or another point cloud software, with minimum storage capacity for each computer, operating system, network, or even iPad. We open the already created PointCab project by selecting the PCP project file. Layout and views always open automatically in PointCab, and in a matter of seconds, you are able to orientate yourself. We don't have to stray through the point cloud in 3D with PointCab. Using the plus key or the mouse wheel, you zoom into the layout. Using the arrow keys, you move sideways. We click on the panorama function in the module toolbar, and afterwards on the desired position for the panorama in the layout view. The subsequent panoramic view starts with view to the left in the layout. PointCab sets the point view approximately at a height of 1.80 meters above the floor area, in the same height as you would see the scene naturally. Using the mouse, we set the point approximately 10 meters higher, since an elevated perspective provides better images and scans. In the job list on the right side, the job for processing the panoramic view is already displayed. We click on Start in the job list and the view is processed. When the progress bar is green, you can open the panorama by double-clicking on the job. With Maximize or a double-click into the window's head bar, the window is maximized to its full size. By keeping the mouse button pressed down, you maneuver in the panoramic view. You can zoom with the mouse wheel. The point cloud of the sample project has been processed photogrammetrically based on the camera data of a flight. At a process resolution of approximately 5 cm, the project has a volume of 80 million points or 1 gigabyte data. In just 2 minutes, we could create an interactive documentation in PointCab. After clicking on the tile view symbol, we look at all windows. In PointCab, you can create as many panoramas as you want. Each time you open your project, they are available immediately. We click on the panorama again and select another position. We process the new view and open it. Since we kept our point of view at a lower position, we don't get a great visual impression. Thus, we change the properties of the job in the job editor and increase the number of columns and the point size. After new processing, you'll see that we actually could improve the quality. And the best is that you can share your results with any recipients within seconds. We click on the web export in the module toolbar. Then we click into one corner of the layout and into the other corner to select all. We click on Start in the job list on the right side. Double-click on the completely processed job to open it in your standard web browser. You'll see the previously selected area and all selected panoramas. Open the project directory, results, documentation to share the created documentation. For this purpose, you right-click on the web export job and on Show in Folder. Share the data with everyone you want. When opening the desired HTML file on any device, the recipient can maneuver in the created views the same way as we have done in PointCab. He needs neither the entire comprehensive project data, nor a PointCab license, nor another software, nor a high-performance computer. In our sample, for instance, the data contains just 30 megabytes. The entire project had a size of 1 gigabyte. That's it. Get more information in our other video tutorials or on our website or contact our support team.